behalf of my team, myself, a lot of politics, a lot of mudslinging, a lot of things that you know happened. But today, motorsport decided. Today, motorsport won. Okay? Today, we promise you guys the dawn of a new era. I'm going to task my team here. We're going to pray that we're all on the same page. We want to clean up motorsport. I can talk for myself. I'm only asking for one term. After one term, judge me for whatever we have done. I'll be in charge of my team. I'll always be with my team. There will not be anything about I anymore in this sport. It will be we. All of us, stakeholders, we. I talk as a test driver. We will be the competitors first. The service club will be a very big part of this whole thing. And we will involve all stakeholders to see that we take the right decisions, we find the problems, the mess we have in the sport, ask you for your opinions, give us your inputs, we find a roadmap, and solve these problems together. Today, I say again, thank you so much, God first, thank you everybody else who's here, for all the support, for everything, we thank you on behalf of myself and my team, God bless you all. Thank you so much.